You know, like, essentially, if your competitor is racing to build AI and you don't, they will crush you.
Numerous technologies are driving digital transformation, but artificial intelligence is one of the most disruptive. AI is in the process of disrupting the daily work environment as automation becomes more complex. This gradual shift has sparked debate about whether AI will eliminate jobs or whether it will work on repetitive or hazardous tasks, creating more opportunities for people. Artificial intelligence is rapidly evolving from a futuristic technology to one that surrounds us in our daily lives. From taking perfect photos to predicting what we should say next in an email, artificial intelligence is being integrated into products and services we use every day to improve our lives. But how will this emerging technology affect our future work? People frequently single out AI as the most disruptive technology driving digital transformation in the enterprise. There is no doubt that AI is in the process of disrupting people's day-to-day jobs as a result of sophisticated automation. AI displaces people by shifting work to more productive tasks or automating the grunt work. Such debates are clearly important, but they overlook the larger transformative story. After all, digital transformation occurs at all organizational and industry levels. Automation has been disrupting the mechanized sector of the industry since the early 19th century. AI has improved and expanded automotive capabilities over the last decade, but much of the AI automation has occurred in individual tasks rather than roles. According to the RAND Corporation, which conducts extensive research on the impact of AI, it is certain that AI is displacing tasks. Jobs are now on the path to reconfiguring themselves to adapt to the new work environment that automation is creating. AI has already proven its worth in terms of increased productivity in automating tasks ranging from mobile phone development to AI-powered factory robots on assembly lines. People are more concerned about how artificial intelligence threatens to automate entire job roles. This is because machines will take on more tasks that humans are incapable of performing. As a result, some occupations will become less popular, while others will become more popular. We don't need to wait for reports to tell us how AI is progressing. It's all over the news and on websites. Robotics, AI, and other digital technologies are combining to create innovations such as driverless cars, which are being developed even by tech companies. We are also seeing an increase in AI-engineered virtual assistants as a result of mobile app developments on websites to assist with visitor queries. IoT devices such as Siri, Cortana, Alexa, Google Echo, and other healthcare robots are becoming more popular. Once companies perfect driverless cars, it is clear that many roles in various industries, from truck drivers to taxi drivers, will be replaced. When we discuss AI in healthcare, we are talking about augmenting human roles rather than replacing human jobs. Automation will undoubtedly affect almost all occupations over the next decade. Current research focuses on workplace roles, but disruption will also occur at the departmental, team, and organizational levels. As driverless cars disrupt individual driver roles, they also displace trucking, taxi companies, and eventually entire industries. Displacements of this nature result in disruptive business models. That is how any mobile app developer creates drone delivery and other types of innovations. When considering displacement on a departmental level, the canvas is blank in terms of how AI will disrupt an entire corporate function, such as marketing or finance. Current roles must become obsolete for this to occur. According to a McKinsey and PwC report, this type of disruption is possible. Currently, there are IT operations that are completely automated. Should we really allow AI to replace an entire department? Organizations will need to identify the capabilities and functions that give them a strategic edge in the market. There are various attempts to forecast the overall level of employment at the national or global level, where skill shortages and surpluses fluctuate in the coming years. In general, the combination of the Fourth Industrial Revolution, where the decisions of powerful corporations and investors require current and predicted future industries, and an unpredictable number of economic cycles can reshape the employment outlook. Furthermore, the diverse economic factors can create complex challenges in predicting the likely progress of job creation and displacement in the coming years. Most forecasters, analysts, developers, scientists, technology providers, and economists are debating whether AI's learning capability and potential impact on society can be evolved or accelerated. The most prudent approach will be to begin planning for a variety of solutions. Many people today need to be made aware of how AI can change key social structures. For example, does the fact that AI can administer and enforce the legal system imply that we have achieved the ideals of fair objectivity? Or, on the other hand, would that define the new order with its creator's inherent and unintended bias? If AI truly replaces humans, how will humans work for a living? What would people do with their newfound free time? What impacts the large-scale redundancies across all professions due to AI's pervasiveness for a broader range of society? These are just examples of how the application of AI has unintended and direct consequences that challenge our current assumptions and work models and must be addressed in the not-too-distant future. These challenges require inclusive, experimental, and proactive responses to see the effects of change and ensure that no segment of society falls behind. With the recent advancement of multiple technologies, businesses now have the luxury of knowing they can wait until they are ready to pursue AI. Many organizations can be safe, assuming that being late to market doesn't necessarily spell the end of their existence. Furthermore, short-term results drive focus, and this culture has led to many people ignoring artificial intelligence. If you made it this far, be sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Those at the top of large organizations are rarely excited about any technology, making it difficult to recognize AI's disruptive potential. The exponential rate of AI development indicates that as businesses become more data-centric, it becomes more important to begin investing time in better understanding and analyzing the technology. Looking up, we need to understand how AI is progressing, how it differs from previous disruptive advancements, and its ability to enable new and unimaginable ideas and business models. We must comprehend AI's true potential for extracting value from vast amounts of data within our organizations. In addition, we must become more aware of the long-term societal impact and the broader rule of business in society. Businesses must think much more strategically about the broader societal implications of operational decisions, whether this is referred to as corporate social responsibility or enlightened self-interest. Many questions arise, such as where the money will come from if organizations begin to rely on automation. How can we ensure a proper balance of machines and humans so that technology serves the people? In other words, there is a strong desire in business today to implement human capability and free up time for our best talent through the use of AI. Furthermore, the evidence indicates that the vast majority of AI projects are supported by a business case prediction of reducing operational costs in the form of humans. Some are concerned that such a narrow focus on cost efficiency through automation will limit our ability to respond to problems and change customer needs. Humans are still the best option for adapting to new developments because we learn about emerging industries and pursue new opportunities for innovating to stay ahead in this fast-changing competitive world. Business leaders weigh the benefits of near-term cost savings for removing humanity from their organizations by commoditizing their offerings against the risk of automation. The ability of smart machines to undervalue human workers is a legitimate threat. But it is only severe once and unless a tech worker feels enlightened about AI. One important way to ensure that AI serves humanity is to keep it more beneficial and exploit the benefits by rejecting aspects that threaten the greater good. Such massive transformation can be startling, but it bears some resemblance to previous technological breakthroughs, such as the internet, which resulted in entirely new economic systems and business models, spawning entire IT professions. Continue to learn. We see AI transforming the transportation industry through self-driving vehicles. Soon, we will see businesses operating at full capacity as a result of a mobile app developer starting a business and automating all business processes without people but machines. This will make businesses more cost-effective and efficient in providing quality products and services. When this occurs, we will see AI-powered businesses rise in the global economy, displacing and transforming industries and small businesses that want to compete on a level playing field. We have no idea how much disruption this broad technology will cause, However, research into the effects of AI on individual roles and tasks is far more extensive than we can imagine. Be sure to check this video over here.